Our year-long series, Forecasting Our Future, is an effort to explore our changing climate.
Here in Florida, one of the biggest threats to our way of life is the water, believe it or not, because the fight is on to try to protect our coastlines.
Meteorologist Sandra Shaw took a tour of a new island in the Lake Worth Lagoon, which is utilizing nature to protect itself.
This is Palm Beach Resilient Island. It looks like a pile of rocks, but it's actually a carefully executed feat of green engineering.
We're hoping to create some habitat and also demonstrate how we can utilize nature-based solutions to enhance biodiversity, but also protect our coastal communities from storm surge, and also figure out how we can maybe utilize these things to adapt.
It's all about nature-based solutions.
By incorporating some of these features and basically kind of setting up kind of a living laboratory where, you know, we put this material down there. We want to see how it responds, how it acts. Does it do its intended purposes?
The project began conceptually in 2018. It just wrapped up with the planting of 1,000 mangroves in August. The crew also put in some breakwaters in limestone to help prevent erosion.
It's kind of a breakwater. So behind this, you've got kind of like this intertidal area where mangroves would like to root in. And the purpose of this rock, the gray.
Is that a mangrove right there?
Yep, looks like we have a mangrove starting right
randomly
there.
Randomly starting.
That's right. It's one of those things where if you build this habitat, nature finds a way. We also incorporated some small oyster reefs where oysters would recruit on and then add to enhancing the water quality, because they're filter feeders. They filter a lot of water, and water quality is definitely a concern that we have in the Lake Worth Lagoon.
The island provides places for birds and fish to congregate. Its rock-like structure also disperses wave energy.
Waves and stuff that come in, they hit that natural infrastructure, and they're kind of broken up, and some of that energy is dissipated.
Yeah.
And though the island is only an acre, it's already attracting life. For Forecasting Our Future, I'm Sandra Shaw.